Hey there, Andrew here. Welcome you to another episode of Places I've Been. Today we're in Condon, Oregon, a little town in eastern central Oregon. I would say the population is somewhere between 500 and 700 people. The town is quiet, the town is clean, and well, there's not a lot of industry here unless you're into the agricultural side of the spectrum, but if you're looking for a place to retire, it might be worth a look. So, without further ado, let's get to the tour.